Hello, my fellow DIYers, and thanks again for tuning into the Dad Cave channel. In today's episode, I'm going to share with you a tip that I got from one of my subscribers on the easiest way to cut wine corks in half. Now, you might remember I built a bar a little while back where I made the top entirely out of wine corks. I didn't use this method, and it was a real pain in the butt to get all those corks cut for that bar. But we're going to try this tip, see if it makes it any easier. It's going to be a fast one, so make sure you stick around and check it out. All right, so first step, get some water, throw it on the stove, high heat. You're gonna want that water at a rolling boil like you see here. Once you have that, throw your wine corks in, and you're gonna let them continue to boil anywhere between 10 and 20 minutes. All right, so I boiled these wine corks for about 20 minutes. Now I'm gonna go ahead and take them out. Let them cool for just a moment, and then I'll go ahead and start trying to cut into them. And here's the beauty of this project. If after you try to cut into them, it's still really tough or really difficult to do that, you can still go ahead, throw them back in the water, get them back up to a boil, and try it again. It may just take a few more minutes. Quick tip here, I found that the knives that have a serrated edge seem to do better cutting into these corks than knives that don't have one. So you may want to consider using a knife with a serrated edge. All right, so let me just tell you that boiling the wine corks made a huge difference when I went to try and cut them in half. The first time I did this, I took the sharpest knife in my drawer and tried to cut the wine corks, and it didn't work. This time I took the crappiest knife in my drawer, and after boiling them, I was able to cut these in half with very little effort. And in addition to that, the cuts on these are actually really clean. I'm really impressed with how clean the cuts are, and definitely boiling the corks before cutting into them is certainly the way to go. So a huge shout out to Luana Pierce. She's the one that actually made that comment and said that it was easier to boil and then cut the wine corks. And she was definitely right about that. So again, thank you for that. I appreciate it. Also, comment down below. Let me know, have you tried any DIY projects with wine corks? If so, did you have to cut them in half? What steps did you take to get that done? I'd love to hear from you. And until the next video, make sure you like and also subscribe so you'll never miss a video.